because he said, rather than the debt of a sin. Eating the bread of life we have, it comes from God.
That's right.
His bread of life. He breathed in man the bread of life, and man became a living soul. The bread of life comes from God. And God don't want us to go to hell.
No.
That's why he tried with us so much. He bear with us in our fathers, and he is there for us to help us to come up back, that he might be able to give life forever to us. We thank the Lord today. Is there one today who would like to accept Jesus Christ and believe the message? Is there anyone today who believe the word of God? I would like a sheep
for to die in my stead, that a soul
even to pray for you.
So unworthy,
even to pray for you.
Yeah.
Why we preach. Because we judge by the same word we preach. But we have to preach and teach and give direction. And woe be unto us that fall out of the way. That's, we don't have no excuse. But we have to give you what the Lord need you to receive or given to. We honor the Lord today. We're going to bring an offering for the speaker. I don't know about tomorrow.
I just live from day to day. I don't borrow from the sunshine.
Oh yeah.
For its skies may turn to gray. I don't worry about the future, for I know.
Bless the Lord.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
But I know. tomorrow.
I don't know.
Oh, yes.
I don't seem to understand.
Like you understand.